guys, welcome to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the video. Alright, so last time we did the dingy jungle, which I will play again off camera because I have to find a secret apparently. But now we're going to play this level. I think it's the last one. I think this DLC only has two levels, but I'm guessing it will be a pretty long one. Jump straight into it. So there will probably be a boss at the end of this one. Just guessing it's the last one.
The shard fell deep within the jungle, where it spawned a horrible creature. The jungle abomination. This vile beast cannot be allowed to continue spreading the corruption of the orb. Tread carefully, for these overgrown temples harbor monsters that will fight to protect the source of their newfound power.
It's going to be fun on this difficulty. Should just watch out with those big guys, those fucking annoying big jumpers. What's this thing? It's like a bush? What the fuck's the point of this? Alright, maybe we'll die for that. Don't waste my time. Thank you. fuck is this? Hammer of gravity. That shit looks epic with this armor. It's actually pretty slow, and it has a bit less damage but more area. Dude, how cool is this weapon? I want to see. Whoa! Look at that. It has like an automatic ability on it. Pulls and enemies, yeah. I could tell. Why you couldn't hit me? Shouldn't complain. Pretty fucked up they sent that enemy in such a close range. It had shitty loot. Wait, I can't get out of this? What the hell? What does this look like I'm supposed to get out of this? Like, it's as if I should be able to go this way. Definitely can't. Guess we'll run all the way back then. has good abilities. I mean, what more do you want? Nice dog. Nice. Chest or nothing. Dudes, like, how am I supposed to get up there? Look at this. Can I climb this? Just disappears. This makes no sense. Well, this is definitely boss material. Boss room material. That thing is bigger than the original jewel. Didn't say it was like a shard of the jewel of the loss. Well, the original boss. But this thing is definitely way bigger. That's for sure. Looking forward to seeing the jungle abomination. Damn. Oh, Alright guys, I'm back, sorry, I think my storage was full, so I deleted two games, which I don't really play at the moment anyway. Alright, didn't know my storage was almost full actually, I didn't see that one coming. Anyway, I made some room, let's continue.
Dude, what the fuck was that fucking bullshit?
Thank you. fucking kidding me? Yeah, maybe go attack them. This area actually, is it just an extra one? Because it didn't really look like the main one. So that was just all of that just for one kill. I mean, pretty much sums up this whole thing. So there is the secret over here, was first entrance. That's what I question. Any buttons, so does that change anything? Don't really feel like it does. The book does just nothing. We have this thing, but maybe this? It's like some golden thing. Ah, my fucking god, dude. Oh, so that one, it has to face towards it. I think that's what they mean. At least I hope so. Hell yeah! This looks like a lot of fun. It doesn't seem better, does it? Definitely doesn't. Thank you. I was pretty lucky there. So, what actually opened up? Ah, this. This isn't good. An avocado. Thanks. Maze in here, dude. It's worse than creeping crypts. Wait, what? Oh wow. Why isn't that door on the map? Over here, right? Mm-hmm. Looks like a boss area. Dudes, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, this area is just so big and no one tells what's going to happen. Big guys and go to spawn here.
Damn, what the fuck is fair about this shit? Disappointing loot, actually. Some more disappointing loot. Must be close to the boss. I think it's right. Fucking kidding me, dude! Did I just get a normal axe? Okay, boss. Really? A regular axe. Well then. Maybe it wasn't even that. God knows. Yeah.
the jungle abomination defeated and the shard destroyed, the jungle begins to recover from its nightmare.
Alright, I think that's the last mission of the DLC. Well, second to last, I still have that secret level, but I have to look for that secret first level. Corrupted seed. A pouch of poisonous corrupted seeds which goes into spikes, grapples, vines, and tangles on return to life. So yeah, I only need to do this secret one. Then I still have these secret ones, which I'm not too sure about how to unlock them. But I guess I'll look that up, how to, where I can find the items. Alright guys, so that's the end of DLC 1. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.